The girlfriends are here. Let me get this light. Right, Lorinda, Jackie, Rob, Siobhan and Melanie.
Oh,
yes! Yes! Right, welcome. You must be absolutely exhausted. You've been travelling around the world, really. Last few days in Britain. What do you think of Britain so far?
We really like it.
It's our second trip here and it's better than the first time.
Yeah. Right. I mean, you've been compared a lot to our Kylie, or rather your Kylie. I mean, do you like the idea or not?
Yeah, we're very proud of Kylie. Yeah. You know, she's done a lot of great things for Australia and she's a great talent. But we're trying to establish ourselves as our own group. You know, we have our own identity.
How would you describe yourselves then? What kind of image do you think you have?
We're just very natural, very
healthy looking.
Fresh, fun.
Yeah. You're very healthy keeping as well. What's your sort of routine in the mornings?
We try to exercise as much as possible and eat good
food. Oh, changes all the time.
Drinking
the
water.
What about chocolate and cake?
We try to avoid that.
Right, now we've also got our fashion expert here, Lizzie.
Hi.
I mean, obviously, it's a lot to do with how you look. It's very important. And you're very successful in Australia with your own clothing range, is that right?
Yes, we've got our own clothes range, which is in 48 like department stores in Australia.
Mm-hmm.
And it's actually sold out now, which is just great. It's made up of clothes that we wear in our film clips and our shows, and we talk to designers about it and say what kind of clothes we like.
Where do you get your inspiration from? I mean, is it because do you design
looks like
the clothes
from you.
That you do you design the clothes that you like to wear yourself?
Yeah.
We talk to designers that help us out, and it's in collaboration with our management, Grace Brothers and Myers, which are department stores in Australia. We've put together a girlfriend clothes range.
So, I mean, any tips for the winter? What's going to be your line for the winter?
Maybe a lot of leggings.
Denim.
Lots of flares.
Now, you're called girlfriend. You're obviously very good girlfriends. Yeah. Do you get on all the time? I mean, it's you apparently eat, drink, sleep, everything all together.
Yeah, we do get on really well. Yeah. For people that are travelling together all the time. We're like best friends and sisters.
Great. We're very popular here. You've got a call as well. Hello? Someone on the... Who's that on the line? Alan?
Hello.
Hello, Alan. Have you got a question for the girls? I'm sorry.
Do we get
compared
sick of being?
Are you sick of being compared to that? Take that. Are you compared to? You don't know anything like Take That.
No, we're always compared to someone.
The female foot. Yeah, that's what happened, isn't it?
Yeah.
But you don't mind.
We're just trying to establish ourselves, as I said before. But there have been a few rumours about Take That and us, which are really untrue. You know, we just want to sort of clear that up.
You're also ambassadors in a way for Australia, aren't you? Can you tell us a bit about that?
That's for Japan. We're doing something called Celebrate Australia at the end of the year, which is a big celebration in Japan. All the acts are going over from Australia. And we've been chosen as ambassadors, which is really exciting.
Oh, great. Yeah. Right, so you're a shining example then for
for the Australian
youth. You're also learning Japanese, which
That's
I find
right.
amazing.
Yes.
I mean, it's virtually impossible, isn't it?
We've done a few lessons.
Right. You're
going to
get yourself into deep trouble.
I've got to get myself into big trouble, aren't I? I'll get out of here.
Somebody who'll get us out of trouble are, of course, that fab Aussie band who are with us in the studio playing live.
Like
they are, of course, Girlfriend. And the song is,
Fantastic.
Guys...
Girls Life!
Woo!
Girls got
okay.